Was this the face that launched a thousand ships and burnt the topless towers of Ilium? Come, Helen. Make me immortal with a kiss. I will be Paris, and for love of thee, instead of Troy, shall Wittenberg be sacked. And I will combat with weak Menelaus and wear thy colors in my plumed crest. Yea, I will wound Achilles in the heel, and then return to Helen for a kiss. Oh, thou art fairer than the evening air, clad in the beauty of a thousand stars. Brighter art thou than flaming Jupiter when he appeared to hapless Semele. More lovely than the monarch of the sky in wanton Arethusa's azured arms. And none but thou shall be my